Kritika from gleefulblogger.com. How are you, everybody? Today I have been invited here for an event by Pampers, the brand which we love the most, Mama's favorite brand. The call is to understand the latest technology in the Pampers diaper which is available in the market. So I'll show you a small demo of how this particular magic of Pampers diaper works with our little bundle of joys. Okay, so in the demo kit, we have this tray, we have a UV light, we have 225 ml of water, which is mixed with the fluorescent ink just to show you the effect on the diaper. Why 225 ml? Because this is the average amount of pee of a big baby, which is mixed the fluorescent ink. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is, we have a transparent kit. We have a UV light. I'm going to pour and show. Oh my god, this is the pee which our kids gonna do in the diapers. Now if you see, a diaper is always having a absorbent layer, right? So this is the absorbent layer, which is actually the next generation of diapers in India. Thank you so much, Pampers. So what we are going to do is, we are just going to pour it and click the lights off. Now just see the magic. I can remarkably see the channels coming out, you know. It looks like a canal to me. You can see the two lines and see how, whoa, just look at the magic, blue lines. And can you see the middle section getting bumpier? This is the water which is being absorbed inside this beautiful absorbent layer. We'll just wait and see. Whoa, that's brilliant. Just have a look at it. All inside it. I'll show you how it looks when we cut this layer. See, no spillage. The water is absorbed inside so well that you can't see even a spillage. Magic of 3 by Pampers. Thank you very much.